While donating farming tools to women, PWDs, youth and leaders in Kakora Village, Nalweyo Town Council, Kakumiro District today, Minister Byamukama implored farmers to use the farming tools to engage in productive farming and improve on their household incomes. He also donated over 500 plastic chairs to the leaders.
When you're a sub-region, the landholding capacity is about 3 acres. The average landholding capacity in the sub-region is at 3 acres. Coffee is doing well.
Minister Byamukama decried the increasing environmental degradation in the Bunyoro sub-region. He asked residents to plant trees and practice good methods of farming and also engage in planting high-value crops such as coffee, bananas, fruits, as well as fish farming.
Cutting trees, for example, you have seen Bugoma Forest is almost being cleared. Budongo Forest is almost being cleared down. Environmental degradation, when you spoil the wetlands, the forest Iraq rains. And when Iraq rains, those are the bad yields of crops you are looking around here. So appeal to the public. Those are in wetlands. You can utilize the wetlands to do fish farming, because fish farming does not affect water. Those who are clearing the forest, spoiling them, we request you to plant these natural trees.
He further decried the high rate of accidents on Kakumiro Buhimba Road. He called on drivers and other road users to be cautious of traffic laws.
The good road services can help to quicken the process of making money. That's what can help. So we decided to educate them today by giving them hoes. We have given them over 500 hoes. Each hoe costs 20,000. We have given them seats over 100 plus, the yellow seats, the chairmen, so that after digging, also after educating the people that money can be got from the soil. Construction of the road is done on the soil.
Vincent Kisembo, the mayor of Nalweyo Town Council, thanked Minister Byamukama for the donation and improving people's livelihoods through rehabilitation of roads in Nalweyo sub-county and Kakumiro.
We have some feeder roads to help farmers to transport their crops to the main road to Kampala, and actually in this area the prices are somehow higher compared to other areas because we have good roads.
Residents of Nalweyo, mainly the women, thanked President Museveni for appointing Robin Nabanja as Prime Minister and Minister Byamukama, who have helped them to render services in health, roads and agriculture with improved economic welfare. Story by Andrew Musinguzi for the news in Kakumiro.